his ugly head out of the sewers once. Taught me not to go down there.
Huh?
We ain't doing nothing! Don't shoot!
But Hugo Strange had on shots to make him turn over control of the cops.
Chicken.
I'm ready to starve. I know it.
There's a phone ringing somewhere. Get ready to run. After all, you took yours. There's a phone ringing somewhere. Get ready to run.
Iceberg Lounge was crawling with the disgusting flesh of humanity. You could find anything there. If you had the money, of course. At the beginning, I seemed to be winning. The cards all went my way, and I found myself at the owner's table. For some reason, I thought I would win. That he would play fair. I looked around the table. I saw the people I was against. Card sharks, thugs, princes, and the disgusting midget who ran the place. One by one, they all lost or folded. The chips were piling up, and it was just him and me.
It's him!
Smoke!
Somewhere.
I heard Bruce Wayne got put in Arkham City. I'd like to get 5 minutes.
Look out! It's the bat!
Just going to keep snowing.
This panel is protected using Tiger encryption and protocols. I can't decrypt it without access to the master control program Strange uses.
Crap right in front of my eyes. I found Batman! Look out, it's Batman! We're gonna make this hurt!
Run, 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 or the blood will start flowing.
That little accident hadn't happened yet. And both of them were looking at me when I put down my cards. Six of clubs. Six of diamonds. He looked scared. He leaned forward and I could smell the cigar stench on his breath. The six of spades and finally, the six of hearts. I felt good. And then he started laughing. He belched out smoke and he put his cards down on the table. Card by card, my heart sank. A three, a four, a five, a six, a damn seven! Straight flush ended me there. I was lost and thrown out into the city to die. Penniless.
Saw him earlier and said his face looked like crap. Batman's? Do you think it's catching?
Thank you.
Find my phone now, Batman, or I'll carve this man's existence into my flesh.
That I had been looking for. I stood there on the Sprang Bridge, looking out at the sea. I felt the warm breeze on my skin, and it felt right. I looked down and imagined myself falling into the blissful arms of my mother. And then he appeared. He held out the knife and demanded my money. My money! Can you believe it? I looked into his cold, desperate eyes, and I saw something familiar. Something inevitable. I saw oblivion. I saw that we are all the same, stuck on a miserable loop that demands salvation. So I gave it to him.
Involved with him.
Arkham City.
Can only be answered. You don't want to be caught off guard in this place, do you?
Status. How are people gonna know what I've... Oh yeah, I've been locked up in some...
Joke.
This panel is protected using Tiger encryption protocols. I can't decrypt it. Without access to the master control program Strange uses.
I'm so hungry. Where'd all the food go anyway?
Zaz calling for Batman. Find my phone or I'll bleed this piggy.
Surprise when I grabbed his knife from his hands. It was instinctive. It was beautiful. In one movement, I sliced out his throat and gave him the gift of salvation. It happened so fast, but I felt every joyous sensation. The blood sprayed over my face and I saw what little life was left in his eyes leave. But then it was over. I felt lost. Like it had been meaningless. That no one would acknowledge my sacrifice. And then it happened. Without realizing what I was doing, I plunged the knife into my forearm and cut deep. It was incredible. I felt my body elevate to a higher place. It had become a temple to my work.
This panel is protected using Tiger encryption protocols. I can't decrypt it without access to the master control program Strange uses.
explain what the island was?
News, Master Bruce.
You're not getting past me again!
More tea, Batman.
Where am I? What's going on?
What a question. Shall I tell him? Oh, he looks so confused. Maybe I should. Well, it's simple, really. I planted a teeny tiny little idea in your head. A sort of remote hypnotic suggestion. Very complicated stuff. I'm sure you wouldn't understand, but as you can see, it worked. You're mine now. You're mine, and there's nothing that Strange can do about it. Oh, are you not going to drink your tea? It's special tea. My special tea. My special tea.
Go to hell, Jervis.
Simply put, I made you see what you wanted most. Mm-hmm. What was it? Tell me. Tell me. Oh, tell me. So predictable, just like Alice. Never doing what I want without ludicrous amounts of psychoactive controls. Well, if that's what's necessary, it's a good job that you've already taken them. All we need now is a finishing touch. A special new hat. Just for you. You are my soldier now, Batman. You will do everything I say. You will do anything I want. No, 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 no! This isn't right! You can't be doing this! running out of time. Alice will be here soon, Batman. You don't want to miss her now, do you? Let all your trouble. My hats are special. You must be asleep before Alice gets here. Stop him. Stop him. You feel sleepy, so... Imagine you are.
My hat, my beautiful hat, what have you done?
Don't ever try to get in my head again, Hatter.
But you don't understand. I need you. I can't win without you.
Then you lose. I'm not your slave. Not now, not ever.
Don't shoot!
This question can only be answered from an unusual... You don't want to be caught off guard in this place, do you?